Yes, so Tom, this is my apprentice trainer, Smiley. He's in the crafts finals in an hour or so's time, so he's going to put his skates on to run in a minute. Right, we're doing a short display. You'll all know Marley. This is Karen, one of our trainers up front. That's Julie with Megan. Alistair with the beloved Marmy. Leslie and Annie. Leslie's quite nervous. She's our virgin girl of the day for crafts. There's Sharon and Indy, which she always tells me I get wrong. Val and Alfie. Then, where's Humphrey? Emma, you're not at the back. That's the little scruff dog later on. Followed by Sarah and Dirk and Sarah and Diesel. Diesel's quite friendly, so don't talk to him because he'll be over the fence out of your lap, so be careful. Right, that's the gaiters we're doing in bronze. Gate shut. Well done. Okay. That is our version. Keep your eye on Marmy for me. Dirk is up. Go back. Oh, Dirk. He's had a hard day as Dirk. No, carry on. Stay too far back, Leslie. Well done. These dogs have had a long day. Yes. Humphrey's waiting for it. Yeah, good on Humphrey. Now the lightning speed of Dirk. There we go, it's blistering. She tells me at home it's faster than that. This is Diesel, probably the most friendly dog. Gate, please. Wagon, quick. Diesel, get that gate. That's better. Good for him. So we're going to do it from a distance. We should start with the down. Go into a stand. Go into a sit. Good girls, well done. Well done. Brilliant, well done. It worries me, that dog. He's only been with me 3 years. So they should just ask their dogs to sit without stopping. And recall. Whoa. Well done, Marmy. We're now for a down. Again, these girls should move off with their dog. And recall. Well done. Good. Lovely. And now for the stand with the lightning Dirk. Yes, return. Now these girls demonstrate how we really start to teach it. I'll get them to do it. And reverse. And we walk. And leave your dogs. Beautiful. And go. Go, Dirk. Go. Go. Oh my God. So that's we know it's Marmy's got his lead on so we can catch him. So this is Leslie and Annie. So she should go straight onto her bed. And yes, lovely, well done. Cross your fingers for Marmy.
Yay!
is little Humphrey. He's had a really long day as Humphrey. Bless him. This is centre bed. Brilliant. Excellent. Now our slower dog. Look out, watch the bed. There it is. Always does that spin. So that's our version of the scent today. On the bed. You can see, this is all fun, you know. Doesn't like the mat enough. He likes it down, though. Bless. Tell him he's a good boy. Go on. This is Annie. Annie's relatively new at this, so she has not eaten all the treats yet, but there's always a first time. We nearly lost the treats. Oh, yes! Woo-hoo! Oh, she'll be pleased with that. She'll be pleased with that. And now we've got our slowest dog. It's Megan. She's only a... How old's Megan? 2. So here we go. Keep your eye on the mat. I'm going to eat him. Oh! They're going to walk off with their dogs, leave their dogs, return, and two handlers are going to take over their dog. I'll just let you watch it. Are we ready? Well, that looks scruffy, girls. What happened there? My God. You can see Alistair's changed dogs. Where's Marmy? Oh, good. Back in. Change handlers again. Got too nice a food, Alistair. We do this with a lot of our dogs. Change over handlers, just so other people handle dogs. Touching their dogs, obviously, as you do in the good sets. Notice Marmy's in the lineup. Oh, Sharon. Twice now. You fouled. Oh, Sharon, we'll have to send you to another club. It goes lightning. We'll hang on for a little while, shall we? There you go, so that says their recalls, weights. Well done, Val. Well done, girls. So, that's just one of our smaller displays we do. I hope you've enjoyed our interpretation of the good sits, but we do enjoy this little one. So we've stopped Dirk, Pip Dirk up. This is Dirk's last show, okay? He's retiring today, actually. This is his last one because he's got a heart condition, so we're gonna give him a rest. So he's gonna have a rest from displays. So can you send out, this is his best friend. Push off him, oh big fella. There you go. Thank you very much, thank you.
And a round of applause there for Tom Herring and his team from Cotton. Have a safe journey home. all 260 miles of it. Take care. Well done. Cornwall.